After crashing into a Cape Coral home. It happened just after 6 last night along Northeast 6th Place, that's west of Cultural Park Boulevard and south of Pine Island Road. Cape Coral police say the driver died at the hospital. Take a look at this video. You can see a red vehicle in the home. Police have not said who died or if they know what caused this crash. And Collier County deputies